in the redemption bracket. I don't know when my match is going to start, though. But
Ryan and DK.
Or Konga. Konga is essentially DK, honestly. Dude rocks out like the same t-shirt every single time. And like, I respect it. It's just the DK face. And like, mad respect to the dude. Boom, up tilt. 52 degrees, 77 degrees. It is racking up. DK, a little bit of a hot head. No, sorry. DK has a cool head right now. Making. Oh my gosh. The amount of explosions that Ryan just puts on the field, like at any given moment, it is like a legit minefield, and you constantly have to be aware. Constantly pulling grenades, tossing them at you, laying them on the ground. Ooh, what a grab. And good mash. Konga probably going to try and go for a back air. Great. Oh, that was so... Excuse me. Oh! Dog, that recovery was so good. Like... That recovery was so good. And I'm going to say this every time. If you spawn against Ryan, you will automatically take 40 to 60% as soon as your invincibility wears off. It is a guaranteed fact, and you cannot disprove it. Like, it's guaranteed. Anyways, 70% on Konga. Ooh, is this it? No, not enough percent for the upper to kill. I always forget, like, exactly, like, what you need to do to, like, maximize the DKO, but I think you need to, like, throw it up, like, right before you touch the ground, so it gets, like, a little bit extra height, which makes it a little bit easier to kill. Oh! Wow! I can't believe the forward air miss from DK, and I can't believe that wasn't a sweet spot. And it looks like I am up for the redemption bracket. So I hope you all have a wonderful time and watch this amazing match between two of the greats of Washington State. Thank you.
Donkey Kong wins!